Now I'm of consenting age to be forgetting you in a cabaret somewhere downtown where a burlesque queen may even ask my name. As she sheds her skin on stage, I'm seated and sweating to a dead song on the club's PA. The strip joint veteran sits to away, smirking between dignified tips of his dignified peach and lime daiquiri. Afraid that I, well, I may have faked it, and I wouldn't be.